Sonny Onoo's newest tag team. On their way to the ring right now, the luchadors, La Parka and Psychosis. And with these two men and their ability, their high-flying ability, and their talented wrestlers, legend, when they've got the mind of Sonny Onoo behind them, they can go places.
That's Sonny Onoo, very smart man. And Japanese buying Mexico up now? I think they bought Hawaii already.
Well,
you know, they don't have the golf courses I play, but thanks to Sonny, they're all freebies.
Well, then you don't have a big problem with Sonny, do you?
Well, I got no problem with Sonny. Always got to respect men for what they can do. Some guys can wrestle, some guys can't. Sonny Onoo, he can think, and very accomplished martial artist. He knows what guys are good. I mean, this guy is not a dummy. And if you think Sonny Ono's dumb, you will be in trouble.
La Parka and Psychosis to face those men, the Texas Hangman, the veteran team. It's our first look at them here on WCW Pro. This should be a good one, legend.
Should be. Texas Hangman have been around a while, have been traveling all over the world, trying to get as good as they can, make their mark here in WCW. And could be a contrast in style. The Hangman, they're going to try to ground these guys and ground them quick. They can't compete with the high-flying techniques of the luchadors, but it's going to be a close one.
La Parka and Psychosis and the Texas Hangman up next on the Pro. The tag team situation in WCW is red hot, and everybody's gunning for the champions, and those champions are, unfortunately, still Scott Hall and Kevin Nash. Last night in Sturgis on the Road Wild pay-per-view, we saw the Steiners with Ted DiBiase in their corner. They had Scott Hall and Kevin Nash beat nine ways to Sunday. And just as Scott Steiner had Scott Hall pinned in the center of the ring, you could have counted to 300, Kevin Nash pulls the referee out from the ring to the ringside area, stopping the count and getting himself and Scott Hall disqualified. They lose the match, but keep the titles.
Yeah, Scott Hall, he was out cold. And again, right? Couldn't hold him. And Nick Patrick, though, I mean, almost too close to the letter of the rule book. And I mean, even though he was snatched out before his hand legally hit the mat for the three count, and even though it was outside interference, I think he could have easily said it was a three count. I mean, it was a three count. It just wasn't there, but I don't know. I think Patrick should have gave it. The Steiners have been robbed too much.
They certainly have been. Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, by hook or by crook, have held on to those tag team championships for a while now. And last night, I think it was by crook, they got jobbed out by Nick Patrick. But I can't blame Patrick. Patrick is just doing everything he can not to show any bias. And Rick and Scott Steiner won the match. They come away. They're the winners of the match. Just Hall and Nash keep the belt, because the belts do not change hands on a disqualification.
Yeah, but that's the important part. Get this jerk out of here with that shirt.
Wow. Hall dug.
But that's the point. We need the belts. That will crumble the New World Order. I mean, we had them. We had them. It just slipped through the fingers at the very end.
Hangman double teaming on Psychosis sends the wild haired luchador to his knees. The Hangman now opening up with the right hand on Psychosis. Shoots Psychosis into the corner, bouncing off, and the Hangman charges in and misses. Nice thrust kick by Psychosis, drops the Hangman, tag made to La Parka.
Well, the Hangman were doing well, nice positioning, making a lot of tags, but the luchadors are getting it together. Hangman having a hard time keeping up with the speed of these guys.
Psychosis drops the elbow, and La Parka just kicked him right in the face.
He's lucky he made it to his partner.
Tag made, the other Hangman comes in there. Now Psychosis and La Parka double team, shoot him in. Double hip toss, little extra power drops the Hangman to the canvas.
Talk about the tag teams. I mean, Harlem Heat looked good in Sturgis. Talk about another two guys that could beat Hall and Nash in my book.
No question about it. Wow. Nice double headbutt. Cover by La Parka. Count of two on the Hangman. Harlem Heat has themselves a new manager, as we saw last night in Sturgis, as Jacqueline came down during the match, began her managerial career of Harlem Heat, and led Harlem Heat to a victory over the NWO team of Buff Bagwell and Scott Norton. Vicious and delicious.
No doubt in my mind, Miss Jacqueline much more vicious than Bagwell.
No question about it. Hangman shoots Psychosis in. missing. Spin kick by Psychosis drops the Hangman. Can he get it? Two. But the other Hangman makes the save. Dropping the forearms across, missing the clothesline on La Parka. Wait a minute, Onoo!
Oh no!
From the outside, and Onoo opening up on the Hangman with some kicks. There's a Shabbat kick from Psychosis. Oh. A toe fake from La Parka.
La Parka bounced off the steps, and Psychosis, he's flying!
Whoa, the guillotine leg drop from the top. That's got to do it. Two and three. What a victory in the crowded tag team ranks of World Championship Wrestling. This team is on a roll. La Parka and Psychosis.
I tell you, we have to have two disappointed Hangmen in there, but nobody on the face of the earth can be more disappointed than the Steiner Brothers.
The Steiner Brothers win the match, but do not win the titles last night in Sturgis. Everybody's still gunning for the chance, Hall and Nash, including these two men, La Parka and Psychosis, who get the victory this afternoon on the Pro. Stay with us. Six from the NWO is next.